Bancroft-Rosalie opened its 2014 Nebraska Boys State Basketball Tournament play with a solid 64-29 victory over 6-seed Hitchcock County at Lincoln Southeast on Thursday. The Panthers will now face 2nd-seed Fall City Sacred Heart in the 7 p.m. semifinal game on Friday at Bob Devaney Sports Center in Lincoln. Hitchcock County closes its season with a 21-4 record. For more coverage from the tournament, visit NorfolkDailyNews.com or pick up a copy of Thursday's print edition.